An update right now, former President Donald Trump is back on Facebook. He was kicked off that platform after the riots on January 6, 2021. The company put a two-year ban in place, and the former president posted on Friday in all caps, "I'm back." He attached a video of him speaking after he won the 2016 election. And